Welcome to heaven.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't realize anyone was in here.
Welcome to heaven.
Right?
And thank you for wearing red.
Do you know if this door locks from the outside or something?
There are no locks in heaven.
Somebody hear me? This doorknob is jammed.
No one can hear you in heaven if you are heaven's ears, you know. God owns his place. I don't own it. God owns heaven.
Did you lock this door somehow?
Heaven has no doors.
Oh yeah? Then what's that?
It's a door. Uh-huh. Heaven is no place to act like an idiot, kid.
Dude doesn't even know where he is. He's calling me an idiot.
They can't hear you. And thank you for wearing red, by the way.
Could you just be quiet? No, not today. No, come on! Not today, come on! Can anybody hear me?
No! They can't hear you. Relax. There's nothing to fear. You know, I don't fear old evil anymore. But I do believe in new evil. New evil can be very, very real.
This is just perfect.
Thank you so much for wearing red. That's his favorite color, you know.
You're welcome. Do you know of any other way out of here?
This is heaven, man. There is no entrance, there's no exit.
Look, if this is heaven, then why are you sitting on the toilet?
Oh, boy. Silly men always ask the wrong questions. How to fight the wolves? Yes, that is a very good question. Relax.
You don't understand. I have somewhere I need to be.
Duh! Right here.
I left my phone on the table.
But you didn't leave you. Or you did leave you, or maybe you didn't. I don't know what you did.
Can you just shut up, please? Thank you. Any chance you could move? I need to use the toilet. I actually do need to use the bathroom. Okay, look. I'm sorry for yelling.
Stupid! 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 I'm sorry, I wasn't talking to you. I was talking to somebody else. You, but not you. The you that you don't know is you yet, you know? No. No apologies anymore. Not for eternity.
Help! 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 May I use the toilet?
Yeah, yes, you may. Of course. You're waiting for a time, but there is no time. No clocks in heaven, no waiting.
Waiting for you to stop talking so I can take a piss.
Stop trying so hard.
Can you turn on the faucet, please?
Turn. Water usually doesn't come out.
Look, I just need one more second of peace. Oh. I say they shouldn't put the bathroom in the way back. If they put it in the front, then this won't be a problem. Can anybody hear me? Somebody help!
I can help you.
Wanna help me break down this door?
That can't be done.
Just sit there and watch.
All right, but remember, heaven has no exits. But, you know, at least you're wearing red, man. He's gonna love that when he gets here.
Yeah, who's that?
The real you.
Great. I'm gonna get the fuck out of here.
Welcome to heaven!
Shit, I'm still here.
You never left. And you were never here, and you can't come back, and you will never leave.
Oh, trust me, my friend. When I leave, I will come back, and I will have a lawsuit.
Well, I can't wear suits. Stupid, but it's really, really good you're wearing red. And it's really, really good that we're friends.
Great. Seriously? I'm hurt in here!
These hands rot the devil, you know? Much new evil I've had to fight.
So what's with that heaven thing, man?
This is heaven.
No, I know, but...
But what? What's the problem, then?
This can't be heaven.
But you know that it is.
No. I know that you think that this is heaven. I don't know what... Just whatever.
is there a problem? Do you not like heaven so far, or do you have some complaints?
Yes, I have some complaints. You can sit here and be crazy all day, but I have shit to do. There's probably a conversation going on right now out there about me getting fired.
No, there isn't. Because there's no you, not in heaven. And thank you for wearing red, by the way.
Why do you keep saying that?
Because you don't listen.
Hopeless.
Be ready for the storm. It's only going to be a feeling inside of you at first, but it builds. It's great that you're wearing red. Building inside of you, but you resist, so it grows faster and you resist more, and it just keeps growing and growing inside of you, and you resist and it grows and grows and you resist. Only when we're awake will the wolves come. Look them in the eye with no fear and they will disappear. Oh God. Oh, here it comes. Here it comes.
What?
No, no, no. Do not be afraid. Do not be afraid.
Quiet. You're here to get us out.
No, stop it. Stop it.
Finally, you gotta get us out.
Red!
Shut up.
Red!
You have to break it down.
No, no. The wolves can't get into heaven if we stick together. Run to yourself. Run to yourself. Run.
Here it is.
What?
This is your test.
What did you do?
Here, use this.
I don't know what you're...
Stop not knowing and trust.
I'm not going to trust them. Stop.
You need to trust me.
I'm fine. I trust you, Abby.
Happy?
Something bit me. I hear the wolves.
Remember, don't look at them in the eye with fear. You must be brave.
I'm trying. What, are you really God or something? Look, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Son, be brave.
I want to be.
Be brave.
I will.
Remember, they only attack you in your sleep.
Then what do I have to do?
Wake up.
I don't know.
What the hell are you two doing in my bathroom? Eric, get him up!